Laid back with my mind on my money and my money.